since December 31st, 2002, GameStop has generated exceptional performance for their shareholders. $100,000 investment on 12/31/2002 would have grown to $465,302.40. That's a 26.3% compounded rate of return, and that's in contrast to a more subdued 1.7% compound annual return that the S&P would have generated in an index fund.